What's going on, everybody? This is game number 13 of season number 3 in my Texas State dynasty until I win the national championship. What's going on, everybody? This is the Big 12 championship. This is a home game. Honestly, I thought this was going to be at a neutral site. I think they usually have the championship game for the Big 12 at Jerry World in Dallas. I could be wrong on that. But we got Kansas State today. We already beat them earlier in the season. We beat them pretty good. So this will be... I know we beat Kansas pretty good. Honestly, I can't remember what the outcome with Kansas State was. Last season, we had a crazy game with them where we won by 1 point. My apologies, I'll have to look back on that game this season. But, yeah, let's get it on. Let's take home the Big 12 title. We're number 2 in the nation overall. And if we win this, we should be in the national championship game. So, exciting times to be a Bobcat. I want to say we beat Kansas State pretty well earlier in the season. But we don't have a lot of games where we beat teams pretty good, so usually pretty close. I think it was a close game. I'll stop talking about it. It doesn't matter. Let's beat them now. I noticed they have a backup quarterback in, though. That wasn't their starting quarterback earlier in the season.
So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field.
Let's go. That was a nice hit to start out the game. That was a nice read by the quarterback there, keeping it. If he would have pitched it, that probably would have gotten blown up. Guys, no matter what, if I make it to the national championship or a BCS game this season, I am going to stream the game live on TikTok. Once I get up to 1,000 subscribers here on YouTube, I'll be able to stream stream my games on YouTube. I'm also going to have you guys vote on which video game franchise or dynasty I should do next. It's not going to be college football. I'm going to mix it up and do either NBA 2K, MLB The Show, or NHL. That'll be a franchise till I win the NBA championship, until I win the Stanley Cup, or until I win the World Series. Oh, and then... possibly NCAA basketball, if I can get my hands on an old copy. I'm not very good at the basketball games. I mean, I used to be, but I'll have to practice a little bit before I start that up. I'm okay at baseball and hockey.
Defenders continue to exploit the O-line like that, it's going to be a long way for this running back.
screen. Damn, man. All right, fourth down. Good job, boys.
It's a well-designed play to the halfback, and it worked at least to get them a medium gain on the play.
Kansas State could take the lead with this field goal. The kick is up.
No way. What a boot. My goodness. Someone's going to the NFL.
Brings
his troops out of the
field for the first drive of the game. Let's go. And they talked about doing this, but I didn't think we'd see the hurry up this early. Sometimes offenses forget to even include corners as defenders and tacklers because a lot of corners just want to be out there and playing against the pass. But this is a corner that they have got to be responsible and remember in the future that he's got to be involved if you're able to come up with a blocking scheme. This time they just let him go.
Nice catch. Good job, Reeks.
Putting up numbers that are among the nation's elite.
Way to make something out of nothing, kid. I'm so sick of the commentators in this game, man. They repeat the same thing every game. No. I'm going for it. We got the better O-line. Best running back in the nation. Boom. There we go. Oh, yeah, baby. Great play. Let's go, boys. Good job, Simpson. There, Dixon. Let's go, kid. Lower the shoulder, baby. Let's go. Woo! Yeah, baby. We're on top.
score now. 7-3. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. This one could be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Hey, if you guys are interested in betting sports online, I have a great sports book that I use. The link to it is in the description of this video. You guys head over there now. If you guys deposit $100, they will give you $100 to bet with for free. So if you guys put $100 in, you'll have a total of $200 to bet with. So head over there now. Click the link in the description. I've been betting it with them for about 5 years now. They're a great book. All right, defense, let's go. Boom. Oh. Stiff arm, man. Let's get a turnover. Let's blow these guys out, man. Make a statement heading into the national championship game. Gotta impress the BCS computers.
And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two.
Oh God, what the hell? Coach Bahama! That was a bad defensive call.
Again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
Oh, make that tackle, dude. Nice hit. Let's go. John Ross. Hold him to another field goal. Let's go, boys. Oh, got a baby freeze.
So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a 3-point lead with this extra point. He makes the PAT.
All right. Turns us back.
75-yard drive, and they get him in for 7. One team has the edge, the other gets right back into it. It's excited.
There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes.
So much room around there.
Second and eight coming up here. Ball on the 17-yard line. Now he's scrambling.
Oh no. Oh God. Fuck you, K-State.
With one quarter down, I don't really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Kansas State has a 3-point lead.
Wow. Down 10, boys. Oh, God. Oh, number one Florida went down. I'm not too worried about that right now, dude. We can't go down. We can't go down. Don't worry about it. Shit's happening around the nation. Damn, man. We'll get it back. There you go.
He's to the 20.
Oh.
He goes out of bounds. Right around the 30. Bobcats know, I think, that at some point they just have to do what they do, even if it's not working right now. If they can
score here,
it should really improve the ball.
Get the ball back.
Well, the offensive line, I think, also has to be accountable here.
Second
we
half.
So much to our star players. We always want them to put up big numbers. But to me, the two go hand in hand. When a running back's going to have a great game, the offensive line deserves some credit. When a running back's struggling, you got to look at that offensive line and say, guard, you got to help me out. We're not going to change or deviate from this game plan because we need to be able to change this game around. It starts up front with the offensive line.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. He's at midfield.
Job breaks. Let's go. Same shit. Let's go.
Gets out to around the 38.
That makes it 7-2.
Nice blocking there.
Well, you see how the defense just swarmed to the ball. That was a fantastic pursuit.
Jeez, man.
And so it's another third down upcoming here.
Jump powers. Way to go, dude.
Way to the 7-yard line.
We run the clock down a little bit. I don't want Kansas State going down scoring before the break.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. And this is the 11th play of the current drive.
Let's go, boys. Never back down. Let's go. New school record, rushing touchdowns in a single season, 27. Let's go. Congrats, Hunter Rakes. I think he beat Will McClincy's record. Our two-time Heisman winning running back. Got the cool little Big 12 championship patches on her jerseys.
Kansas State is up by 3.
Let's go.
That makes it 7-6.
Didn't get the first down after all that.
Kansas State's going to use their first time out of the half here. There's a very impressive open field tackle.
Yeah, I think that was great determination up front by the offensive line. They've realized that, hey, they're fighting for things right now. Everything they can get to be able to move the ball down the field is huge. And for them to just get a first down, new set of downs, they did everything they could that time to help the quarterback out to get that first down.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 38. Cautious to the running back, and he pulls in another one.
Oh my God, tackle him. Holy shit, bro. Guys were getting blocked left and right. That could have been bad, boys.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 18-yard line.
Going on this series,
the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
Ah, hit that block, man.
Dixon picks up about 7 yards there after keeping the ball on the option. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Let's go.
Thank you.
job, Rakes. Let's go. Best in the biz, baby. Let's go. It's been a quiet season for Chris Crandall, the senior. We used to pass the ball a lot more when we were in the Sun Belt. He had a big season. It was his sophomore season. He had a 4-touchdown game.
He gets out to about the 14-yard line.
It's hard to believe, man. We were just in the Sun Belt when we came over to the Big 12. Lost our first two games last year to Alabama and Texas. And then, boom, we're in the Big 12 champ game a season later. About to hopefully go to the national championship. Man, so proud of our, so happy for our fans, our coaching staff. Most of all, our players. Let's run the read option.
10th play of the drive.
Boom, Tiger. Let's go, bud. Like that, let's go. Gotta respond from adversity. Can't sit there with our tail between our legs.
Still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
There you go.
Very good tackle in space.
Let's go, Ross. Let's go, Ross. Big hitter.
Second down.
Come on, let's get that fumble.
Quarterback at any level. Can they make a good throw under pressure when one or two or three guys are coming right at him? I think this young passer has proven that yes, he can.
Oh, let's go, baby. Legion of Boom.
Second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. Here we go.
Oh, yeah. That tripped up. Let's go. Boom! Let's go. Fourth down. Good job, D. Alright, let's go up 28-17, boys. Let's go, boys.
Lead to punt.
Get around the edge, come on.
Resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive, and until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball.
Good job, freshman. Good job, freshman. Steve Jensen, baby. Good job, Crandall. Go. I want to pop one of these jet sweeps, man. I haven't done it since like last season or two seasons ago.
That's three down and one to go. Texas State's up by four. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter.
Good job, Rakes. Ooh, he's tough.
That's another first down, Brad. Right now, you can just really feel and sense the rhythm that this offense is in. Their ability to pick up first downs is pushing this defense further and further down, back deep in their own territory.
Texas State is up four. And they make the stop around the 16-yard line.
Only 2 yards. That makes it second and 8.
Let's go. Boom, baby. 28-17. I called it. Texas State football, baby. Give it to the Heisman winner. You know he's going to win this Heisman. Let's go. Guys, So I don't talk much when I'm on offense. I got to focus. Man, FSU's not even ranked. Somebody had asked me in the comments on TikTok if Florida State was ranked, and I didn't know. I haven't checked. They were our only loss to open up the season. We lost 38-28 to them. I don't like seeing that they're not ranked, though. Shouldn't matter, though. Number one Florida went down. So we should be in the national title unless something crazy happens.
He's pushed out of bounds at the 31. They'll make it second. So it's second down now. They need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Guys, if you guys are here from TikTok watching, appreciate you guys being here. All my followers, subscribers, you guys are the best. If you guys haven't subscribed yet, if you guys wouldn't mind hitting that subscribe button, that'd be much appreciated. I'm trying to go live here on YouTube, and I need 1,000 subscribers in order to do so. I appreciate you guys being here, man. It means a lot. I'll have much more video game content coming up in the future. Again, I'm going to have you guys vote on which game you guys want me to play next. College basketball, NBA, NHL, or MLB are the choices. So I'll pick a random team until I win the championship in one of those four sports. I'm also thinking about doing a podcast soon. Keep you guys up to date on that. Wow.
He's tackled around the 46-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line. Gains his way to the 36-yard line.
That brings us to 71.
Let's go. Come on. Let's get this stopped.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Just under 3 to go in regulation.
Going up.
Gains his way to the 20-yard line.
This kind of execution from an offense really affects defense in their psyche. That's the second time on this drive alone they've been able to convert on a third down. This defense has got to be able to kind of
had the right call there, man. I just screwed that up there.
He's got to be able to make a play to slow this offense down.
Fires quickly, he's got his man.
Big hit. Big hit.
The 14-yard line. Slater picks up 6 yards with that grab.
That brings him to 75.
How about that pick? We always get one pick a game,
it
seems.
We've got a second and five. Ball on the 14-yard line.
Oh, man, nice one.
Score, touchdown.
Let's get that ball back and run the clock out.
Two-point conversion.
Stop him. Oh, good God.
Reese Davis is standing by for this update. Reese, let's get you up to date on what's happening in some games that made the season.
All right, they're going to kick it.
And for Nebraska, today's
no one's going to kick
them their 11th win of the season. Each of the 10.
Let's go. Oh, let's go. We go into the ship. We go into the shit. We go into the shit. Oh! Where you at, Kansas State? Where you at, Kansas State? Give him returner of the year. Good job, boys. Good job, boys. What a return. Great blocking.
Any good football team has to have an ability to answer, and that's exactly what we just saw. One team scores a touchdown, the other team comes right back and puts another touchdown on the board. This is getting exciting.
Pretty good looking touchdown drive the last time these guys were out there.
Throw it. Throw it, you puss. Oh! I thought he was going to start running the ball, so I started trying to run up on my linebacker.
From their own 25-yard line. Second down. Here's another one. And a quick throw. Tackle around the 34-yard line. Third down. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker.
Pick it. Oh, that would have been sick. Well, I bet Kansas State's regretting not kicking the onside kick, huh?
Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. And he tackles him hard at the 42-yard line. The offensive lineman played that one perfectly, giving the tailbacks plenty of space to work with, and he took advantage of it.
Nice pass.
He's at the 40. Tackle made the 37-yard line. That's a big gain there for the offense. And all that's doing is giving this quarterback more and more confidence. Gains his way to the 29-yard line. Royal gains around 8 yards on the run. Kansas State is going to take their first time out of the half. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Tackle around the 14-yard line.
Oh, all right.
This is the eighth play of this drive.
Take it off. Let's go, Smith. Boom. He's always getting interceptions, man. Let's go. We go into the shit. We go into the shit. Guys, we are on our way to the national championship with Texas State. If we don't make it, I don't know, some crazy crap happened. We got overlooked in the polls or by the computer that decides who goes to the national championship. But I couldn't be any more proud of this team. Big 12 champs. Let's go.
And the quarterback could take a knee to drain this clock and any hopes the opposition may have had. The Wildcats using their
greatest formation for a football team, the victory formation. Take that knee. Let's start preparing, find out who we're going to play in the championship game. Guys, I'm going to have the national championship live here on TikTok. I'm going to make a post on TikTok addressing when I'm going to be... Well, what am I doing here? I'll take a knee. I'll just run the clock down. I'll have a post explaining when I'm going to be going live for the national championship game. And, yeah, so, hold on 1 sec here.
They'll call a timeout here to avoid a delay game, by the way.
When I post the highlights for this game, I'll go ahead and post when I'm going to play the national championship. So you guys can tune in live on TikTok. But I greatly appreciate you guys being here. You guys are the best. God bless you all. And Big 12 champs, babe. You know, what more do you want? Let's go, Bobcats. You guys are the best subscriber. Look at Moore. Yeah, what a game changer. Let's go. Things were getting hairy for a sec, but Moore comes out, takes one all the way to the house. Play of the game. Play of the season in my book. But guys, thanks for being here. Let's go Bobcats. Until next time, until the national championship, let's enjoy this one, but we got bigger fish to fry coming up. Let's go. Tommy Bahama, give it to Rakes. Let's go. Big 12 champs. See you later, Kansas State. Y'all can't beat us. We've beaten them 3 times in the past 2 seasons. Boom. All right, guys. Take it easy. I'll see you guys soon.